we were like one, you and I. Yeah, we were perfect, though we could fly. We used to laugh.
Hey everyone, I'm Destiny.
And I'm Paris, and you're here at our rehearsals for the Femme Fatale Tour.
I'm feeling stupid, I saw the signs, and now I'll stay.
We are rehearsing for the last leg of the Britney Spears Femme Fatale Tour here in the United States, and we're so excited.
I believe that I lived a life, but
somebody said to me 10 years ago that you'd be opening for Britney Spears, I'd be like, you're cray cray.
You're crazy. Just in general, we would always put on a performance no matter where we were. Whatever was on the playlist that day, whatever we were obsessed with, is what we would perform. And most of the time, it was Britney. We were very dramatic kids. Had her cassette tapes, and we used to play with the little Barbie dolls that were Britney, and it would come with like a little stage, and you press the button, and it would play a Britney song.
Oops, I did it again.
We used to like pretend to be Britney. Dressed up and like put on like necklaces and like little masks and jackets.
We were crazy.
And feathers and
yeah, it was hilarious.
Did you get me singing?
It feels amazing. It feels amazing, but at the same time, it also feels surreal to be able to, you know, launch this career and start opening for Britney as our first tour together is just, it's crazy. It's just gonna be really interactive and energetic,
and it's just gonna be a fun time.
That's what we're aiming for.
Thanks so much for coming to our rehearsal. We're so excited to head out on tour on the Femme Fatale Tour with Britney Spears. You have to come check it out.